final faction toys from the Dollar Tree. Let's take a look. Are they worth it for $1.25? Where else can you get a vehicle, humans, aliens, accessory packs, robots, mech pieces? With a little bit of paint and a little bit of ingenuity, maybe some pieces of recycling from the bin or some of your greeblies from your pile, you can make a great background character like this guy. He lives in the bar and he likes to drink. For $1.25, I've gotta ask you,